Hey guys, here is my 5-year-old natural hair and I'm ready to big chop. So if you're interested, stay tuned. So I started off by detangling my hair and putting the ends in a twist so it won't scatter all over the place when my brother is shaving. I just thought it would be easier that way. So right here I'm just showing him the length I want and how he should do it. And I want it really low, but not low, just the length I can easily twist. It's okay for me. I have been thinking about big chop for a while now, since the beginning of 2020. I was just fed up with the length of my hair. Like, I don't have that time to really manipulate my hair the way I used to when it was shorter. So for me right now, I prefer short hair, especially now that the weather is getting warm. And yeah, for me it's just a change, nothing else. You guys know my hair is healthy, but I was not happy with the length. I prefer a extremely long hair or short hair, and my hair was just there. I don't know if it was long or it was medium length, but I just felt like I can do more with short hair. And it's been 5 years that I've been keeping my hair and I just wanted a change. That's why I am doing this. So I have thought about it for a long time and I have finally decided to do this. So some of you will not be okay with the decision, but please respect my final decision of having low hair. I know you guys love the long hair, but it's just hair is going to grow back. So right here he's just trying to level up everything. He was like, this is saloon quarantine. So this is my younger brother trying to help me out, because I don't know if I could do it on my own. I've never big chopped myself, so I just avoided the drama and asked him to help me. So it felt really nice. Okay, you know, I was not like contemplating if I should or should I not. I had already made up my mind and I made it easier for him. You know, some men don't have patience. I didn't know if he was going to have that patience to really do it if I didn't make it this easy for him. So I thought this was the best way I could make his job easy, by making sure I detangle the hair and just put it in that twist, and it really helped him. So yeah, enjoy till the end. We are just trying to level it up right here and I was okay with the length, and from there I went ahead and tried to comb it time and again just to see if everything was okay. My hair is so thick, guys. Can you guys see? It is so thick. It's going to grow back. I bet you guys it's going to grow back. For those of you who are like, why did you cut your hair? Please, it's just hair. So this is the hair we took off. It's in a twist, so it was not everywhere, all over the place. This was a neat job. And yeah. Yeah, I was just trying to show you guys all the hair. Oh my god, I look so light and free. And yeah, this is how the final look is after leveling everything up. You guys can still see some traces of the brown I had in my head from last year. And yeah, from here I went in to shampoo and condition the hair. This is how it looks after washing it. And right here I applied my leave-in conditioner, my coconut oil, and my mixed hair growth oil that I do at home myself. And right here I'm just applying my curl enhancing cream, shea butter one from African Best. You guys saw it from the ladies video I did twist out. every product I used in that video is what I'm using right here in this video right now. So I'm just trying to put a line where I'm going to separate the twist, and I'm just going to go ahead and twist the entire hair to get the look that I'm going in for. I'm going to bring you guys so many different ways I used to rock my short hair before, and stay tuned for more tutorials on short natural hair. For you who are interested, subscribe and stay tuned and just enjoy the rest of the video. I love you all for watching, and let me know your feelings, your thoughts in the comment section. Bye. I'm so happy.
mesmerized by these lines. I'm so high, dude, I can't lie. I'm mesmerized by these lines. I'm so high, dude, I can't lie. I'm mesmerized by these lines. I'm so high, dude, I can't lie. I'm mesmerized.